She's in Harlem, you're in Harlem. Why not at least give it a try?
What? You awake?
Now he is.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
Told you no.
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
The poor kid's exhausted.
Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Swipe left on the touchpad to access the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request.
Select Harlem train out of service from the activity tab.
The request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
It's a weird coincidence. It's a big ass building, huh? I wanted to sit up at the top.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He's on vacation.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Really,
I gotta get this momentum going. Instead of me just flipping.
I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan.
Come on.
Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly mean anything.
Well. When we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
I can't go through there, can I? No. Okay, this was a mistake.
Look out!
Come on. I just gotta get up. There you go.
There's the sensors.
No, not that kind of a jump. There you go. I'll take it.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Peekaboo!
Hey, you're
I found you! Shame on you.
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
He's not on the wall. Where the hell did he go?
I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Underground cache contains tech parts that can be used to craft suits, suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing city side activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Ah, son of a bitch. That's a lot. Where am I? I can get some stuff. Web yank opportunism. Hold triangles to perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo. Don't mind if I do. What's this? Venom stun enemies take 50% more damage from basic attacks. Increase the range of venom punches, splash damage, which allows more enemies to be venom stunned on impact. I'm just gonna use them all, I might as well. Double the length of time enemies are stunned. If this lets me, I'll go for it.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh, what's the hold there? Oh, you? Oh. Stop shooting me! Where's your other douchebag with the gun?
Get him down here!
No! What if I don't want him? The one who says that it gets her shit kicked.
Okay.
Boom.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but the train's on the tracks. Must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. And you got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Such an awkward child. So even with how this ended, I'm curious as to what the situation with Osborn is. It's at the ending of the first one they show Harry in that container. with a symbiote in there. And that was 3 months after the incident, if I'm correct. I don't know how much longer it's been. I would probably say at least another 3-4 months. They don't exactly specify on the seasons, but I think at the ending of one, it shows that they, Peter and Mary Jane, are wearing like a winter coat.
Gotta split those guys up.
What was that noise?
Yes, I know how to be sneaky and freaky. Damn.
Another one bites the dust.
And another one. Yeah, can you get? Oh. Oh, that's what it wants to show me. Yeah, but see, the problem with that one is it's loud.
Don't look at me, don't look at me.
Sheesh.
It's time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Visor gives you the ability to tag enemy.
Now I can track them.
You hurry up. My hands are through the wall.
What is going on with this?
There! It's the spider kid!
Oh, that's... Excuse me?
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop him quietly.
How did she you think this whole kill me?
If it does...
That easily and that quick. They did, you say?
Knew I could do it. Didn't even see me.
It's usually something that you hope for. You know, let me get the one that's all over here by herself.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
That'll leave a mark.
Well, let's see. If that's Kelsey, she's not doing very good. Come here.
Nap time, bro.
This is just... I love seeing the differences between him and Peter's like style of like takedowns, the fighting.
I swear I heard something.
You sure? That was oddly delayed.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
No. There you go.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Kylo Ren, is that you?
Oh, man. They've read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Huh? That pulls garbage. Does it matter? doctor? I do not know.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the civilians. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
That should work. Do I have to?
Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. This place is gonna block that one.
Oh, I know what to do. Oh. Get back over here. So I have to get that one then. Okay.
That's right.
Now this has the piece on the left. And that has the piece on the right. Okay, so.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
They are? Yes, you're a very cute generator.
Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
What, are you giving me money?
Miles, just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Man?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it.
Oh, I'm not wearing it.
Bye.
Permiso.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
Where is this thing? You're down here?
What? Hey!
Yes. Oh, there's a door. There we go.
The ground don't need this.
I was gonna say, it showed a door. Could I have yanked it open? Why, yes, I could have. Now I'm just coming across this all the time. Missed me. That's okay, I'll fight a tree. Come here.
Gotta be the last one.
Okay. Now let's go back to Uncle Aaron. See what he has for me. Is there fast travel marks? I mean, he's right by the house. But I can't fast travel to it. Okay. And I guess I'll just, as I come in here. Door. Door. Thank you. Nope. You are making me angry.
Already getting some ideas.
Huh? Like what? You haven't shared them with me. Will you? I hate sliding. Swinging through these parks. Still want to hang out.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Are they?
Yes, they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
What? Just fly, my friend. I should really be making him skydive. I'm coming, Mr. Davis.
Gotta stop this quick.
We don't need you here, Spider-Man.
I don't care. Wait, is a cop saying that to me? If they knew, like, just for that split second that his dad was a cop, they'd probably change his mind. Their minds. Yes, I am.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
What do I do? What do I do? Bon voyage! Oh, okay.
Okay, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Bring off that mask off!
Try me. Alright, you don't pull down, dude. There you go.
There's more on the upper tracks.
Alright, I'll get them.
No, handle the bomb first.
You can't be all of us. Not alone.
Want bet? I'm getting tired of you people shooting at me.
Coming here with your layer.
Across the intersection. What? Another one.
On it.
Damn. Get over here then. How's it? You wanna shoot? That's not. You know what I should be using? Say I need coffee. And just for being all taken out. Especially you. Stop trying to punch me. Anything. You deserve this, I'm sorry. There we go. There's still one. I mean, I wanted to swing him into that pillar, but like donkey kicking him is just as good. Thank you. The train's right there. What do you mean 5 minutes?
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday.
You did.
Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise.
Damn.
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
For some reason, a random thought. You think when they go to take a shit, they perch on the lid, like the very front of it?
Andy said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Chip patrol for a while.
Why? Just give me the next shit. Actually, it looks like there's a... Oh, because I'm right by the... That's not what I want.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Spider-Man. Mom, I wanted to ask. Man, since you know everything that's going on in Harlem...
I'm right here.
Have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. Come on now, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Spider-Man. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in the mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about it. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
We But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second.
There's a lot more in a second. Not the one I wanted, but I don't think I'm gonna really complain. Oh, damn. I'm right here. What?
Pull over. You're done.
Dude, I was kicking your ass before you even got in the car. You really think you were gonna get away from me this time?
Hope there aren't many more escape convicts on the streets.
That's not my fault. My boat figured as a mess, need help.
Looks like Daniel's bodega was robbed. Looks like I can help.
Like, freaking jump into a wall. I'm right here. I'm right here.
Come on.
Hey. Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place.
Damn.
They took Spider-Man too.
That's awful.
Could have been a little nicer on that comment.
Overheard him say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt. Spider-Man.
Can I web your ass to the wall? You're being mean to me. And I don't deserve it.
Spider-Man, where you at?
Should probably call Genki when I get there.
Like I said.
These dudes go to a power station.
I am right here. Yes.
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay. How many of these
we got to play? Why is he dangerous? Nobody's even watching. Here we go.
Out for the count.
You sure it'll knock out the whole block? Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
This kind of work's got a long term.
You're done.
It is a trash heap. But it's my trash heap.
Will you give me that, you? Boom. Wait, why is he? Okay, now he's safe.
That'll leave a mark.
Do these people not notice how quiet it's getting now? You were hearing a guy shooting at a.
Man, I really gotta take a leak.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Oh. Here, you can piss on yourself now that I knocked you out.
Down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
I'm my own nightlight. With doing it on the PS5 in the controller for that, I think it's that DualSense, when you do it, it lightly rumbles as if like current's actually running through it.
You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man!
Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Gotta stick it in place.
What do you think I'm trying to do? I gotta wait for my webs.
Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
So cool.
Spider-Man, wait!
How did he get in here? He can't climb walls.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
His back is turned. Get over here.
Why does the boss want to send
a watch out for spiders, man. Look outside.
Even though I'm pretty sure that takedown, the guy should have technically gotten kicked in the head. And a take. Why is he dangerous?
How'd you get picked for this job? I've worked for this guy before. Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true when he picked me. I heard something.
What guy?
What's that? Enough power in this place to fry you like an oyster if you ain't careful.
Fry me? Like an oyster? Who fries oysters?
That's people. People right. Fry oysters. They're friggin' delicious.
I don't know anybody that fries an oyster.
This guy. Best thing about the holidays, more stuff to steal.
Yeah. Why is he dangerous? Do I have to get on the other side somehow?
Being out in the open makes me nervous.
You know what? Screw it. Going in.
Who let Spider-Man to us? Derek? Oh, I know it was Derek.
Who's Derek? Yeah, try swinging at me again. Yeah! Did he just say taking you down in Spanish?
Sounds like
getting a little impatient.
Any idea? What?
The conversation didn't.
Output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay.
Oh, I can't even do it.
You charge the other backups.
On it.
He gives off smoke. If I don't have any power stored.
How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Apparently a lot.
You bring up the emergency lights? One of the station workers.
Something happened.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting to make sure it's done? You want a half-assed job with this guy?
No. Good point.
No. Come on. There you go.
You can go to 7 dental schools.
Lights out for you.
Now I got it. Okay, so we're gonna shoot one, two, and take you down.
Anybody I know?
Really?
Seriously? Who planned the bank robbery?
I got a shot!
You got a shot at sticking to that wall. I got a shot.
I need to find the backup systems.
I'm a glow stick.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. I hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try.
A lot of people want to rob
There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many.
Screw it.
Another one bites the dust.
Over there!
It's that body here.
No Spider-Man. Not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
I don't like the ones with the guns.
How are we supposed to fight him up there?
We're humans. We can figure a way.
Get him!
Get him! Kick him up in the fucking air. What'd you call me?
What is?
What is it? It's the white gooey stuff I shoot at that makes me a man.
Time to check the breaker.
Spider-Man. That was just stupid. That was a dumb comment.
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Let there be.
Kitty, it's okay. Ooh, it smacked him.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him. Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
What?
Come here.
Hey. Okay, this isn't. This shit's no longer. I'm gonna end you.
It's a bad day to mess with us.
Taxi
cut. Doing it right now. Give me that. I'm just trying to get you to stop shooting me. Where am I? Okay, I am unwebbing. Wait, what? Where did you fuckers come from?
Never liked them anyway.
Oh, shit. I don't have enough. Maybe right, but still, it's not very polite. I'm just dropping some of you guys.
For real this time.
Spider-Man!
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Uh-huh. Did I shock him back?
Hey man, power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
I'm sorry, people. I'm pretty sure in the other one I could dive bomb from like the tallest building in the game. And when I'd hit the ground and it cracks, they all just stand there and look at me.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Your cat?
Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes.
He almost
did.
Gave you one? He didn't give you
yes,
one?
Yes, you did. good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's
cute
commercial
cat.
Strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Your suit, yeah. That's actually what I wanted to do. I want to upgrade. Can I get any more? 7. Okay, so I'm going to be certain levels, but it does give me more mods. Increase the windows for perfect dodges. Increase the drop rate for gadget ammo. Not bad. Generates a small amount of health per hit on venom stunned enemies. Definitely want that. What's this? Venom stunned enemies knocked into other enemies will transfer their venom stun. Okay. Let me do. Do this, which makes it. I really gotta start using that more. Am I out? Yeah, I'm out by 5. Okay. Why does it still say something I'm missing? Bodega cat suit. Okay.
Giddy.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th.
Well, I might be a little late. I do want to go do these challenges. Unlock skill. Spin cycle.
West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
No.
Oh, look at that part. It's partially on my way. Activity available.
Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? It's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's...
Oh, I don't have it, damn. Hey. Shoot me again. Yeah.
This now, Spider-Man.
It's not.
Going down, kid.
Now you're my first target.
Stay out of my business, freak show.
I'm not a freak.
This is gonna...
just your average day teenage boy. You're a freak. Is he still alive? He's still alive. Why am I hearing a bunch of screaming?
Guys, not liking this.
No, are you telling me I can't get him? No. You're not liking it. I'm not liking it. How the fuck did I get him in there?
Show yourself.
Damn. That sucks. That looks a little uncomfortable with that spin. Combat challenge. 50 hits, 25 hits, 10 hits.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prop when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of the dude's hands and throwing it back at him. Going to reinvoke.
Got him.
That's how you do it. bad, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
On Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs, or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the tree huggers, groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street, and jobs for the local. I'm
gonna kill you. No!
You're too slow, kid!
Oh, come on, get the fuck out!
Taking you down.
Hitting the wrong things, too. I just need to stay up. Oh, you say? Oh, they're gone.
Oh, yeah! Spider-Man! Never gets old! Love this city!
My car's gone.
The guy can't find his car. Maybe he was stolen.
Just want to see what exactly these activities are like. That was beautiful.
I can help you, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
I was gonna say, it is cold outside, so that works both ways.
Chop shop. Car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars.
A lot of people here. I might just jump on in. See who I can at least figure out. Those big assholes that I'm gonna have a problem with. Why does this almost look like the chop shop that Lee holds down in the first one? Do I have... I do not. Dude, you gotta fuck off. You know what? You come up here. You get up here. You wanna play? I think you wanna play too. Your ass is like Batman. Oh. Right here, you're gonna get a taste of it. Baseball.
Now I can use the fob to find the car.
Huh.
Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
That'd be the nicest thing they could do.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
That's a stick.
All right. Think my work here is done.
Okay. Let's do...
Wait.
Your services are no longer needed, Spike.
He is down. Same.
A lot of you have questions about Roxxon, such as who are they?
Oh, one's kneeling.
So let me give you a quick.
Why are you aiming your gun at him? He is knocked out. He's not going anywhere. Handcuff his dumb ass, if anything. Don't be pointing a gun at him. There's a rat.
Cool. Now here's the problem. Nucorn has not been vetted by anyone. No government agency, no council of medical professionals.
Oh, because the one guy's awake, okay.
Roxxon claims Nucorn is a corporate secret and doesn't want to give up the goods for review. Well, too bad, buddy. People need to know it's safe before they put it in their light bulbs. Have more questions? DM me. Until next time, remember to drink 8 8-ounce glasses of water per day to keep you nice and hydrated. Goodbye.
8 8 ounces. Yeah, because I'm going to kick that. Get away from the car. Can't open that door. Nice, I'm level 6. Skill point. I guess for now with these attack points, whatever. I just want to do one last this mission. And then, open the goddamn thing.
Oh man, a donation stand's getting robbed right now.
Take that many guys to make a donation.
All right. Just... you got the surprise.
This don't concern you. Feels like half the city's got a hotline to Spider-Man these days.
Cause they do. Man, that's just so much fun.
Let's see how you fight, kid.
How did you threaten me with that?
I'm dead.
But none of you hold up to that promise. Come here.
Spider-Man 1, robbers 0. I can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad you're okay.
Oh my god, my vision got so messed up. Ooh.
Now I know many of you brushheads love to listen to this show on your subway. I personally do my best to avoid setting foot.
Shut up, Jameson.
Hey, Molasses.
Fire escape so shakier funny. Than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Molasses.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Mean it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's man, it's
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time.
Ooh.
See you soon, short stuff.
Hi.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Damn. She called me dumb.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Now! Damn it. Don't progress into the story. Don't do it. No. What's gonna do it, you son of a bitch?
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Better let me save. Probably should have saved during that mission.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
I didn't think it was gonna continue without me.
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
That's fine with the map being unavailable. Suit, not yet. That I definitely need. Okay, well, I am going to leave this here.